I believe that the biggest impediment to becoming fluent in a second language as an adult is our first language, our native language, our mother tongue. Sometimes English is very similar to Spanish. But many times, it's very different. If we want to become fluent in a second language, we have to be able to use the structures and expressions that are different from our first language. Let's look at this structure. The last time I spoke to Sam was at 8 o'clock this morning, and now it's 3 in the afternoon. Let's practice. Don't forget to pause the video to have time to answer. Good luck! The last time Mary had a vacation was in February, and now we are in July. It's 5 months since Mary had a vacation. The last time they went out to eat was a year ago. It's a year since they went out to eat. Today is Friday. He was transferred to the head office last Monday. It's 5 days since he was transferred to the head office. Our team hasn't won a match in 3 months. It's 3 months since our team won a match. See you in the next episode.